Hello YouTube. What we got here for you today is a combo player. This is a Magnavox model DV225MG9. This is a very nice player. Player only, does not record, just plays VHS and regular DVDs. It's got a lot of on the console operations, both on the VHS and the DVD side. You can switch between DVD and VHS. Comes with the original remote with the battery inside. So let's just do a little test of it. Show you how it is. This is actually a very nice unit. I'm contemplating even keeping it myself, but you know, if I keep everything I buy to sell, then I'll be out of business. So anyway, so let's turn it on via the remote. See, there it goes. Right now we're on the DVD side, and we've got the switcher here, either on the console, or you can switch here, DVD or VCR on the remote. So there's your DVD. And there's your VCR. Okay. So let's do a quick test of a VHS tape. This one has like a tracking adjustment. When you first put the VHS tape in, you'll hear a very little bit of crackle. That's the tracking adjusting. And then you won't hear it anymore. Just the way this particular player.
Austin Pounds. It says your name, Danger Pounds.
No. There's a little crackle. But that's
Danger's
just the tracking
my middle
adjusting.
Name. Okay, Austin Danger Pounds. One blue crushed velvet suit.
Hey, all right.
One frilly lace cravat.
There
turn
is.
Down the volume a little bit so you can hear what I'm saying. Okay, so let's do some tests. There's your fast forward. Back to play.
I don't even know what this is. This sort of thing ain't my bag, baby.
There's your pause. Forehead VCR.
Venus, mother pumps and me, okay. This sort of thing is
there's your rewind. Back to play.
It's not mine.
Okay. So looks pretty good. To a stop. Do a little bit of a rewind. Not sure if you can hear it rewinding. It's your high speed rewind. Okay. Stop that right now. We'll do a high speed fast forward real fast. Probably hear that. Fast forwarding. Stop. Okay, let's, we're open and closed. We check the tape. Tape comes out. Tape is not eaten. No problems there. Okay. So that's the VHS test. And let's go ahead for the DVD. We'll use a good old Alfred Hitchcock rope. I'm a big Hitchcock fan. And here we go. Let's go to our remote and let's go over to our DVD. Here we are, the DVD, and let's do our open close. Opens right up. Same thing on the control panel. I tested all those on the control panel and they work fine, so do it by the control panel here. Should load up, take a few seconds to load. Okay, there we are. Let's wait for this to go past. Okay. This is a little bit low, so let's turn up the sound here. Turn up the sound of my soundbar. Alright. So we're going to select what we're going to do. Languages, bonus material, chapter list. Let's just... Anyway. Okay, so there's a pause. Play. Let's try going to the disk menu again. All right, let's go to our chapter list. Let's see, we can select our chapters 7 through 12. Select one we want to. Let's go to the one where murder is an art.
There's no word of truth in the whole story. I never strangled a chicken in my life. Now look here, Philip. I never strangled a chicken, and you know it.
Fast forward. Slow fast forward. Faster fast forward. Three fast forward. That's good.
Suits your purpose, merely.
Let's do a rewind. Fast rewind. Okay. Looks good.
It was perhaps a trifle too delicate, because one of the subjects brought in a table suddenly rebelled, like last.
Let's stop. And you could even resume where you were last. You could turn that on or off. So we're done with this. Let's just do our eject. Oops, I must have hit the wrong button. Sorry. All right. There we go. Hit the wrong button. Okay. So anyway, that's about it. So let's close. Okay, with this combo player, you'll obviously get the original remote. You'll get PDF printed copy of the original instruction manual right there. A brand new 6-hour Magnavox high grade video cassette. And a new set of AV cables. Okay. So it's all in good working condition. Thank you very much for watching. Have a pleasant day.